Richard Bacon is recovering after being in intensive care in a medically induced coma, his mother has said. The TV and radio presenter, 42, fell ill while traveling to Britain from the US, where he now lives, and was taken off the plane in a wheelchair. His mother Christine Bacon told the Mansfield Chad, he was having a lot of oxygen ventilation. As well as lots of antibiotics. They kept him like that for a week and we hadn't left his side, at one point we really felt we might lose him. She told the newspaper, it was such a relief when he opened his eyes, although he is not responding to us very well yet we can see that he is getting better. She added, the doctors have said that he is very distressed and confused after being in a coma for a week. And that we need to keep talking to him and reminding him of where he is. There's a long way to go yet, but this is a very positive step and it has eased my mind. She also tweeted thanking people for their support, saying, as many people know, my son Richard Bacon has been in a medically induced coma in intensive care for a week but he's young. He's fit and the NHS have been brilliant, and I'm sure he'll come through this. Been very worrying. We've received so many lovely messages. Last week, Bacon told his Twitter followers that he was in an A&D department on the NHS's 70th birthday, joking, I don't like to miss a party. But his sister Juliet later wrote on Instagram that the former Blue Peter presenter was in an induced coma. This is my seventh day visiting my brother who's been in an induced coma since last Thursday, just so grateful to the NHSX, she wrote. Bacon tweeted last week, thank God I got ill in Britain, actually on the way to Britain, was taken off the plane in a wheelchair. F all the ideology-driven politicians who've messed up America's healthcare system. Viva the NHS. Happy 70th. According to reports, he said in tweets that his condition appeared to be pneumonia. Celebrities have sent their support. Bacon revealed earlier this year that he had been diagnosed with attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, ADHD, HD.